I gave it a shot, man. I knew it was a long shot, very hard thing to do, you know, but I just figured like it was my dream to make it to the NFL, so I wanted to give it one more shot. You know, it's just down there, man, it's just a lot of competition, man. When you come, you just got to be on point and got to be the right timing. Actually, man, I sat out for two seasons. You know, I had the injury or whatever, you know, and I figured, you know, I talked to Murphy, you know, I wanted to get a CFL shot, you know, because I know NFL, man, it's pretty hard, but a lot of injuries are hard to get back in, you know, so I just figured I'd come up here and just try to finish my career and have a great one.
Well, certainly a guy that's, you know, he's played some football, and like you said, I mean, anytime there's youth, there's going to be some mistakes, and so it's good to have at least, you know, one or two guys back there that have been there before. He and Otha both played a lot of football.
Well, I mean, I see a guy that's coming back from an injury. That's definitely one thing that you have to have mental toughness and be able to fight through, you know, breaking up scar tissue and the aches and pains and sometimes having that. And I think he's been doing a great job with it. Hasn't really used that as a crutch at all. So, you know, I think he's overcome that.
I heard it like week eight, you know, in that season. You know, I just rehab, you know, then I actually turned around in 2015. I ended up having another surgery in July.
Okay.
You know, so I had to just start the whole process over, you know, and I was like, man, I'm just grind hard, you know, and once the time come in, you know, March, April, I'm just sign with a team and go up there and, you know, just give it a shot because I just want to go out, you know, with an injury. So I just coming out here and everything's working out.
Oh, definitely. I like the way that he's learned. Doesn't make a lot of mental busts. So definitely like that and discipline to do the right things at the right time. That's one of my key things as far as defensive backs.
I'm a Murphy's guy.
Is that exactly? Yeah. That's where you're
that's my guy, man. You know, we go way back from Calgary, man, but he's good people.
Yeah. Because he called you, I guess. Did you contact him?
Yeah. He contacted, actually, you know, back in October, you know, I had a accident. You know, everybody, like, all my stuff got burned down in an accident in an apartment. You know, he contacted me, you know, stayed in touch. You know, he looked out for me and my family. You know, we just had that bond going back from Calgary, you know. And he told me, you know, if I ever need a job when I'm ready to come back here, he'll just give me a shot.
Tell me a little bit more about this apartment fire. Where was it?
I was back in Columbus, Georgia. You know, something happened and somebody left a grill on the back porch and it burned down like 30 units. You know, it happened to be one of mine, so I lost everything.
All your memorabilia and all that stuff?
All of it, so I have no memories, you know.
Really?
Gotta be a new one, man. I used to hate it, man, but now I'm all about the green and white, man. I love you here. I love the fans. I love everything about it over here in Rider Nation.